Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today we are going to show you the signal performance which we have posted in our free Telegram channel. This is our Telegram channel. You can see the date pop up here, April 20, which is today's date. We will see the performance of today's signal by AUD USD by USD CAD signals. Why we are giving these two signals together, AUD and USD CAD buy? Why we are giving these two signals is because these two are our hedge pair. That is why we are giving these two signals together. Usually in hedging, one will perform and another may not perform. That is why we are hedging these two pairs. This is our Telegram channel, t.me/forextrade1. This is our free Telegram channel, and this is where we have posted this signal. And first we will see AUD USD performance. AUD USD did not perform well, and which SL hit 20 pips last booked. AUD USD 0.7750 entry taken, 7750, which is around here, and SL booked, last booked 20 pips. Because we are always keeping SL 20 pips as we have given the signal in the signal message here. And now we will see USD CAD. To contrast, USD CAD performed really well and gave very good return. We will see USD CAD now. 1.2480 is the entry, 1.2480. which is somewhere here till all the way till here. So total profit gain, pips gain is 140 pips gain on USD CAD. AUD we have booked 20 pips loss. That is easily digested with very good performance of USD CAD, which give 140 pips of profit. And as we can see, the given target also achieved, both the targets achieved. So that is the reason we are hedging these two pairs. And of course we have, and this is on our free Telegram channel, as we have said earlier, t.me/forextrade1 is our free Telegram channel. Of course we have paid service as well, where our paid clients will get more multiple entry options and live updates regarding when to book the profit, when to hold, and when to book partial profit, and so on. And also our paid clients will get this useful tool, which is this one. This blue highlighted area is the support zone, and this red highlighted area is the resistance zone. So this will give our paid clients the double confirmation regarding our signals which we are posting to them, and also it will minimize the risk of making the loss. So this is very useful tool. So that is the signal performance of AUD USD and USD CAD. 140 pips gain on CAD USD CAD, and 20 pips loss booked on AUD USD. So that is all for today. If you have any questions or doubt in your mind, please contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us through our website as well. This is our website, forextrade1.com, and this link is to our live performance records, where we are posting all our past signal performance. You can check on that as well. So if you have any questions, please post, and we have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.